Bateman, overlap, Garner for the finish, Ashmore. She pops it through. Down from behind, good work from Birchall. Back to Abatangelo, pressure came from Miller. Spirals to half forward, mark taken by Green. He's got a player at the back all by themselves. Ashmore can walk in on open goal and kick her second. Towards the top of the square, Garner couldn't quite haul it in. Monaghan under pressure again, lays a tackle on Abatangelo. McClellan pops a handball over the top. Ashmore left it behind, time to go back and get it. Turn on to a right boot, snap Goldwood. Bouncing football is through. And Ashmore's got three.